What's up, guys? This is Muslim Support here, and today, just want to say I give up on FIFA. Thanks to the price ranges, it's going to be my last video on FIFA 15. Maybe if EA get rid of the price ranges on FIFA 16, I might buy it, but give up, man. EA's just too shit. So today, I'm going to quick sell all my players that I got in packs yesterday, because I done a 1 million coin pack and couldn't record it because I was on the PS3 and I recorded shit on my phone. And let's get quick selling. Alright, number one. Well, on loan, Iron Robin. Gonna quick sell him for 0 coins. Boom. It's gone. Number two, David Luiz, fucking spaghetti head. You're getting quick sell, bitch. 10,000 coins. YOLO, man. Next up, man of the match, Brahimi, from my favorite Portuguese team, Porto. But sorry, Brahimi, FIFA's not my thing. Quick sell. Right now, I got Mascherano, Barca man, amazing, but quick sell. This is how much I hate FIFA. Jesus Navas, okay, Jesus Navas, fast nigga. Quick sell, I'm loving this. Got him in a pack yesterday, he's shit. Quick sell. Hey, this guy, I got him last week. Fuck you, bitch. Next up, Jordi Alba. Quick sell. By the way, these are all the best people I got in packs. Except for, what's his name? Costa. Costa! Quick sell! This is funny. I got Jerome Boateng. Quick selling him. Now I've got about 67k. And now there's Vincent Kompany. Quick sell. The reason I'm quick selling them, I list them up for a minimum price, and I don't know what EA are doing, but they are not selling. So I give up on FIFA. Straight up. And the last player, Wilfred Bona, aka Bona. Quick sell, 648 coins. Okay, that is it. But I got 69k. And I am willing to give 30k to three people. Number one, they have to list up Sterling on PS3 with 10,000 coins by now. They have to put a unique starting price, and they have to tell them their team name. I'm only giving this to three people. Maximum buy now is 10k. And now, because I just told you that, we are gonna do a pack opening. It's not gonna be that long, don't worry. I'm only opening a few packs until 30k. Oh shit. There you go. Should we open one of these packs? Only one of them, gone. Let's see who we get. My dear Irish cunt. I actually got him. What the fuck? Yo, I'm gonna quick sell him tomorrow. I got an Irish cunt. Or I could sell him, and I could give another 10k out and buy some more packs. So I will place him to the transfer list. actually got Irish cream. What the fuck? Yo. I still give up on FIFA though. Just give up. One more pack. Let's see if we get another Irish cunt. Nah, we just got Gerrard. He's gonna leave Liverpool soon anyway. I don't know what's up with my account, but I always get Portuguese players. Okay, one more pack. Last pack, lads. Oh, woman, if you're watching. Let's open it. I'm not gonna make this video too long, so, got Pedro. Nah, sorry, it's not enough. Look, I get another Portuguese thing. What is this? What's he doing to me? Such a dickhead. Hey, look, look, look. I got a player, and guess what his name is? Bonera. He's a fucking boner. He has a boner every time. He's shit. Alright, gone. That was my last pack, lads. If you want the 30k, links in it. I'm gonna tell you in my description. That's it. Thanks for watching. I'll sell the Irish guy tomorrow, do a pack opening, and I hopefully will give the 30k. Just drop a like, subscribe.